brings us to, there's no public hearings, no land development, reports of officials, and our engineer.
Thank you. First item we have tonight is the Lower Dolington Road Multi-Use Trial Payment Certificate Number 2. This is for work completed to date. Based on our review of the work, we recommend payment to Associated Paving Contractors in the amount of $220,795.53.
Do we have such a motion?
So moved.
We have a motion. Do we have a second?
I'll second.
We have a motion and a second. Any comments or questions from the board?
I have a question about the work that is being done. I mean, I don't think there's been any work going on there since before May.
Yeah.
Can you tell me what is actually being done right now? There's no trucks or anything
there. Yeah, right now, as I spoke at the last meeting, there has been a delay with the relocation of certain utility providers. So right now, there's no active work going on. So this payment was for their work completed prior to them stopping.
And what's the new completion deadline again?
We extended 60 days. I just kind of want to speak here.
Sometime in July,
yep, end of July.
You think they're going to still meet that deadline, considering, I mean, are these problems with the utility solved? Do they know what they need to do?
They're partially solved at this point. We're waiting for the formal schedule from Lumen's. They're the fiber optic provider. They gave us a June timeline, so hopefully, you know, we'll check in with them again to make sure that they're still hitting that timeline. And then we're also working on with the contractor to, you know, relocate some of the basins. So it's a twofold situation at this point. We're working as quickly as we can to hopefully get them in and out of there.
So they're basically, is what you're saying, they're fiber optic cables underneath between Everett Drive and Stanford Drive, I guess.
That's correct. Yep. There's several fiber optic cables that they were scheduled to relocate, and they've just delayed due to funding and COVID and all of that. So.
You mean Lumen was?
Lumen was supposed to relocate prior to us coming through there.
Oh, I get it.
You know what I mean? So yeah, we try to. Obviously, that should have happened prior to, but they delayed on their end. So.
Okay. Thank you for the information.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
I just had kind of a follow-up question. Do we have the materials in place now? Because I know the materials were a problem for
them. Yeah, they do have the materials, and some of this payment is actually for their materials that they're storing.